Yeah, my name's Mike Hindle. I'm a professor in the School of Pharmacy, and I've worked there for about 30 years now. My relationship to the scholarship, the Amy Pakyz scholarship, is that as well as being a colleague of Amy's, her office was two doors down from me, I was also a partner for 15 years. Amy was a passionate teacher and a passionate researcher, and when she passed away in January of 2020, her parents and myself and her mentor, Ron Polk, decided to get together to put together an Amy Pakyz Memorial Scholarship. What we thought the scholarship would do would be a lasting memory and tribute to her passion for teaching and a passion for research. It was one of the quickest scholarships that's ever been established. So I think we had over 50 donations. Received very quickly, and we very quickly reached that threshold in order to establish the scholarship. And I was really impressed that our pharmacy students also held a talent night, and they donated some of the profits from that talent night to the Memorial Scholarship. Our students have many needs. They have needs from both financial and circumstantial perspective that, you know, would benefit from being able to receive additional funds. Once Amy passed away, I wanted the school to have something there that would be a lasting tribute to her legacy in the school. She was a quiet, understated professor. But I think after she'd passed, it was only then that there was an outpouring of how much she meant to people. So to me, it's something that will always be there to help memorialize her contributions to the school and her contributions to students. I always remember walking past her office, and her office door was always open. And there was always a student in there or a research assistant in there. We have a student body who's enthusiastic. We have a student body who want to get out there. I've noticed over the past few weeks, we hear about stories about our pharmacist students wanting to be trained to give vaccines. So they want to be on that front line. They want to make a contribution. And I think that's always been a challenge for a pharmacist to ensure that they make a contribution. And I definitely feel our next generation pharmacists, the pharmacists that we award scholarships to, are going to be pharmacists who are making contributions, who are leaders for the future. And that's something I'm really proud of for what the MCV School of Pharmacy does. I hope that it will stimulate them to learn in the same way Amy learned, to stimulate their passion for pharmacy, their passion for science, the passion for bettering themselves. That was something that Amy had, and I hope that will be something that our awardees also possess.